Want to know how to add links to your YouTube banner? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to add the social media links to your YouTube channel art. Before we get started, if you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and you'll get notified as soon as I release new videos. I release videos just like this one weekly to help businesses and individuals just like yourself to get online with video. Right, let's get started. I'm going to jump onto the computer and show you exactly how to add your social media links to your YouTube banner. For this, you should be logged onto your YouTube or Google account. And firstly, click on my channel on the left. Then on the top right of your channel art banner, click on the pencil icon. It will show up after you hover over it. Click the edit links. Go down the page and you'll see custom links. In this area, you can display a maximum of 5 links in your YouTube banner. Select the number of links here. Important! The first link, basically number 1, will display whatever you write in the box. For example, in my box I have click to subscribe. If you want to add a subscriber link, a video on how to do that is in the card above and in the description below. To add more social links or your website, click the add button, which you'll see here. Add the name, i.e. Facebook, Twitter, and then the link. Note, if you're adding the Twitter link to your YouTube banner, when you're copying and pasting the link from Twitter, for this particular one, for the icon to show up, you need to leave out the S after the HTTP. So it should be http://twitter.com and then your username, and then the icon will show up. If you make a mistake adding these links, you can always delete it by pressing the trash icon. Once you have added all your links by filling in the boxes, click done, click on the home button, and you'll be able to see the icons displayed in your YouTube banner. That's it for this video. I hope you found it interesting and informative. I hope it was able to help. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so I can deliver more videos just like this one to help businesses and individuals just like yourself to get online with video. Thanks for watching. YouTube banner. Before we get started. to add, that's all. To help businesses and individuals. It sounds like Russian now.